Hello everyone. So today we are myself Harshita Bhatnagar. I'm also digital marketing manager in Acruz Private Limited, Acruz Aviation Private Limited. So today we are going to see how to use social media marketing. Social media is a very important platform where we can connect with our audience. Social media platforms connect us with our audience to build a brand, increase our sales, and drive our website traffic. The major social media platforms at this moment are Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, YouTube, and Snapchat. The most important thing as a social media marketing, as a part of social media marketing, it's a strategy to build your connection, your audience. The first thing that comes is to set your goals that make sense for your business. Firstly, you need to figure out what you want out of your social media at large. Because coming up with a social media plan means having an end game in mind. You should have set some goals which lead to which is the part of your marketing strategy, how to build your audience, how to target your audience, how to engage your audience. Then comes research for your target audience. This is a very important point. You need to research your audience. You need to research your target audience, the audience you are targeting, who will see your content on a regular basis. A loyal audience is a very important key for social media marketing. Establish your marketing, your most important metrics. No matter what you are selling, your social media strategy should be data driven. You should always judge your reach, your clicks, your engagement, and your hashtag performances, whether it be your organic or paid likes. Then comes dig into what your competitors are doing. Being competitive is a very important thing in every field. Before you start creating content, you should have a great idea of what your competitors are up to. Looking at your competitors' social channels will directly inform you your own social media promotion strategy. You should always pay a very great attention on creating and curating your engaging social media content. So content plays a key role in social media. So your social media marketing strategy is obviously centered around the content. At this point, you should have a pretty good idea of what to publish based on your goals and brand identity. Make timeliness a top priority. Be consistent in posting your content to your audience. The more you are loyal to your customers or your audience, they will respond you back. Post at the best times to engage and respond to your customers' questions and shout outs as soon as possible. Not only customers expect speedier responses from brands, but also meaningful conversations on a regular basis. Then assess what's working, what isn't, and how you can improve. By now, you should have a big picture understanding of what your social media strategy is. However, it's very important that you are able to adapt your strategy as you progress throughout the year. Building a meaningful campaigns and top performing content. This is what your audience will be looking for. At last, it comes to communication with your audience, communicate your goals, your challenges, and share your win with your team. then comes a very great topic, tips to effectively market your small business on social media. Create profiles on multiple platforms. This gives a very good results. Define your marketing goals, post content on a daily basis, be consistent, be very consistent on posting your content. Give consumers a reason to follow you. Why should they follow you? Target your audience and then form relationships with social influencers. Be connective, be engaging, implement automation tools, encourage user-generated content, and broadcast live video streams. Clear their doubts. The five core pillars of social media marketing. The most important thing as a social media marketing content creator or as an influencer is the strategy. Be it your next five-year plans, be it your to-do list, the strategy is very important. Planning and publishing. Plan your content and then publish. Listen and engage. Listening and engagement. Listening to your users, engage them in your content. Analytics and reporting. Judge your analytics, judge your reach and advertising. Strategy. The first step is to think about your social media strategy. What are your goals? How can your social media help you achieve your business goals? Which social media platforms do you want to focus on where you are getting a better results? What type of content do you want to share? What type of content will attract your target audience? Is it images, videos, or links which is reaching your audience in a better way? Is it educational or entertaining content? Selecting your in social media, selecting your niche is a very important thing. Then planning and publishing. Plan your content on social media. It is as simple as sharing a blog post or an image or a video on a social media platform. But you will have to plan your content ahead in time. You should plan your content in advance when you will be posting what content. There are now very large varieties of social media scheduling tools that can help you publish your content automatically at your preferred time. Listening and engagement. Listening to your audience and engaging them is a great strategy. There are a few social media listening and engagement tools that aggregates all your social media mentions and messages, including posts that didn't tag your business social media profile. Then comes the analytics. Judge your analytics very well. Maybe it on a daily basis. It is of utmost importance to know how your social media marketing is performing. Be it your reach, be it your clicks, likes, subscribers, and everything. Whether you are reaching more people on social media than last month. How many positive mentions have you received in a month? You need to judge all these things on a daily basis. Then comes the advertising. Social media ads will allow you to reach a wider audience than those who are following you. Social media advertising platforms are so powerful nowadays that you can specify exactly who do you want to display your ads to. Select your category very creatively. Create the target audience based on their demographics, interests, behaviors, etc. And lastly, optimize your ads very carefully. Automate processes, bulk changes are the very important advertising tools. So here we come to end of the strategy thing. Now, tips to social media marketing. So here are some tips. Choose the right platforms. Judge your platforms where you are getting a better audience While determining which channels to use, you should first consider your customers and then your business. It's very important that you create account on platforms which your target audience are using so that they can easily connect with you. Conduct some research to determine what sites your audience probably uses and prefers to. Create a calendar. Scrambling to create posts at the last leads to a very low quality of content, but lack of organization can lead to repeated posts. So it would be better you plan your content, create a calendar, post it in advance for a scheduled time, and you are good to go. Increase the engagement. Be thankful for the engagement you are having with your audience. Social media should of course be social, but that does not apply to those who use the sites for fun. Business also needs to be interactive too. In order to take advantage of social capability, you will need to encourage interaction. Post content that people prefer to read. Ask questions and like, repost and comment. Encourage your audience to engage with you. Don't over promote. Promoting is okay, but once in a while. Experts say 1-in-7 rule, which says that for every one directly promotional post, 6 others should be content based. You don't have to entirely avoid mentioning your brand in their post. Just be careful not to sell too hard. Don't force your audience too much. Visual content works very well on social media. Share your videos, video content especially ideal for grabbing people's attention as well as conveying your personality and passion to your customers. Create interesting narrative-driven video in order to get the best reaction. Address problems quickly. You should carefully monitor mentions of your brands on social media channels. Address your problems quickly before anyone else spot you. Engage with the person by publicly apologizing if necessary and offering to solve the problem over a direct message exchange. This way people who see the post know you were responsive but don't have to sell all the specifics of the issues. Now comes a very important point. Build a community. Instead of trying to get as many followers as possible, focus on finding customers who are interested, loyal, and engaged. These people are more likely to repost your content, like your post, and become customers. When you build a community around your brand, the people within that community will engage with each other and help to promote your content. Ask your users to review a product or mentioning you in a post. Provide value to your customers. Perhaps the most important thing you can do on social media is to promote value to your followers. Create something that your audience will find useful. And you will be a big step closer to a successful social media marketing campaign. Here we come to our end of slides. Thank you.